There are two kinds of people in this world. Hopeless romantics and realists.
I didn't mean
to. Yes, you did.
I love you.
Where?
What?
Show me.
What does that even mean? Love. Do you know? Do you?
Where is this love? I can't see it. I can't touch it.
A realist just sees that face and packs it in with every other pretty girl they've ever seen before. Hopeless romantic becomes convinced that God put them on earth to be with that one person.
But there is no God, and life is only as meaningful as you fool yourself into thinking it is.
People aren't meant to be together forever.
I don't love you anymore.
What happened? Why didn't they work out?
What always happens? Life.
I can hear it. I can hear some words, but...
Sutter, I love you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
I can't do anything with your easy words.
Words like love. That don't mean anything.
Sutter, I'm not wrong.
You don't love me.
Yes, I do.
You're wrong. You don't love me. Okay, you're just drunk and you're grateful that somebody came along and showed interest in you.
Okay, stop.
That's what people do. Emma, they buy each other flowers and they go to museums.
Stop, do not try and mess this up.
What up? What do you think that this is, Amy?
It's fake. There's no such thing as love. It's fantasy.
Get the fuck out of my car!
Get out!
Leave me alone.
Get out of here, Colin!
Get out!
Get out of my room! Get out! Get out of my room!
Get the fuck out of my car!
Oh my God, Sutter!
Jesus Christ!
I'm sorry, Sutter!
What are you- Holy fuck! Amy!
What are you gonna do? You're never gonna feel anything? How are you gonna do that?
Well, I think you're wrong.
Okay, well, what is it that I'm missing?
If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love. And when you love someone, you don't stop, ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then.
I think you know when you feel it.
Love is always patient and kind.
Love is totally nonsensical, but we have to keep doing it, or else we're lost and love is dead and humanity should just pack it in. Because love is the best thing we do.